Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
This is a tune called Fall Into Place. You know your love has been here forever. You know your love will be here for a real long time, a real long time. So just let your love shine on out to the people you find. You know your soul is on a permanent train ride, shining down like the sun on a cool, cool world, a real cool world. So just let your soul shine on until you're feeling divine. You gotta climb your way from the depths of your dark belly. Find your way into the arms of your lover, and the rest, you know, will fall into place. It only takes a couple words to apologize. It only takes a couple more to forgive your friend, a real good friend. So just let bygones get gone and get together in it. You know the tide was rising up just to meet me, so I took a grain of salt from the deep blue sea, the real blue sea, and I fell from the swell in the ocean pouring out like a sea. A real long time, but we're here right now and we're singing our song. You know your soul is on a permanent train ride, shining down like the sun on a cool, cool world, a real cool world. So just let your soul shine on until you're feeling divine. You gotta climb your way from the depths of your dark valley.
Public service announcement from the Whiskey Treaty Road Show.
And Bill and Ted.
What you got, dude?
Yeah, I got a tune that's coming off the new EP, and it is about whiskey. So it's called Jimmy the Whiskey Boy, and it's a pretty old tune. And part of the collaborative Greg was talking about that this group came together under, which is focused on whiskey songwriting, because that's something that goes on here in Western Massachusetts. There's a lot of whiskey drinking and songwriting. But this is one of my older tunes that the guys picked up on, and man, we've been playing it ever since. It's kind of a dark tune, but it's really fun. So it's called Jimmy the Whiskey Boy.
Swamp blues style. So.
Good thing I checked my email today.
There you go. Monday here. up next. We're going down the line here, man.
Yeah, yeah.
This is what we do, really. So
this next tune's it's another tune we just recorded for our EP that we have to finish up here pretty quick. This one's about kind of realizing you're not on the right path. You're not at that place where you've found the right one yet, but you know you gotta do something.
Stay to the right.
I've been burning my whole life down, waiting for the axe to fall, reaching for my brothers and my sister's arm, but I'm the only child on the farm. We try to run so far from the places that make us who we are, but it's hard not to turn around, and it's so easy to be let down. And I hope that angry moon's gonna turn around. I got my back up against the wall, I'm just waiting for the axe to fall. Yeah, my back's up against the wall, I'm just waiting for the axe to fall. And the ones it drowns, the only way it moves is down. What kind of pain makes it feel better till the river runs to the shore, where the tide pulls it back down in? You're a sucker looking for a friend. And I hope that angry moon's gonna turn around. Yeah, my back's up against the wall, I'm just waiting for the axe to fall down. Break me to bleed out. Poison is me, just set me on fire. Throw me in the water. I've been burning my whole life down, just waiting for the axe to fall, singing my brothers and my sisters' songs. They're the only thing that keeps me going. Tried to run so far from the things that make me who I am, but it's hard not to turn around, 'cause it's so easy to meet a friend.
Give me a dollar, but please don't let them be like.
Thank you, guys.
Greg Smith, man.
Can we do one more?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Thanks, guys.
Awesome.
This is a really comfortable space. It's warm and cozy.
This is awesome.
This next tune we're going to do is by one of the missing members. His name's Billy Keene. And a lot of times we close our shows with this tune, so we thought I'd try and give it a go.
Give a shout out to Billy Keene.
All right,
Mr. David Tanklefsky, too.
That's right, yeah. So the Whiskey Treaty Roadshow is David Tanklefsky, Billy Keene, Chris Miranda, Tori Hanna, and myself, Greg Daniel Smith. Thank you, guys. This one's called Leave Your Light On. Well, I admit I've had a drink or two. You'll admit there ain't no one could ever mean what I mean for you. And I'll admit it's quite the same for me. You'll admit the best things in life never come easily. So leave your light on, baby, leave your light on. I sing more than my fair share of the blues. Yeah, I admit I smoke too much and I drink too much and hide too much of my feelings and too much blues.
No.
You'll admit I tried, damn, look how much I've done.
Done a lot.
My love for you is strong. Look
at the lengths to which I've come. Leave your light on, baby, leave your light on.
If it wasn't for your sweet voice to get me out instead. If you'll admit you'd stay in almost every night of the year. If it weren't for me to bring you out and sit at the bar
and bend your ear. So leave your light on, baby, leave your light on. Leave your light on, you know I'll leave my light on.
Never loved anybody so much. I never heard such sweet music as your voice, or felt so soft as your touch. And you'll admit I'm not so bad of a man.
Not, he's a good man.
Despite all my shortcomings,
I always do the best I can.
Don't leave your light on, baby, leave your light on.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
That's a lot.
Thank you.